Coca-Cola brand in Russia after the sanctions. None of these fakes existed before the sanctions. Cool Cola is that kid that's just trying way too hard. Funky Monkey is amazing branding. Jumbo Cola, which is exactly the same size as all the others. Nobody knows what the PV stands for. Babushka's homemade cola in a glass bottle. And actual Coca-Cola that should have been rebranded.